Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe a minute's silence in memory of the late Anthony Foley, who died earlier this week. Anthony was the embodiment of Munster rugby and dedicated his life to the Gaelic world. From St. Munchan's to Shannon, Munster and then Ireland, Anthony was a true rugby great. May he rest in peace. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe a minute's silence in memory of the late Anthony Foley, who died earlier this week. Anthony was the embodiment of Munster rugby and dedicated his life to the Gaelic world. From St. Munchan's to Shannon, Munster and then Ireland, Anthony was a true rugby great. May he rest in peace. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe a minute's silence in memory of the late Anthony Foley, who died earlier this week. Anthony was the embodiment of Munster rugby and dedicated his life to the game he loved. From St. Munchan's to Shannon, Munster and then Ireland, Anthony was a true rugby great. May he rest in peace. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe a minute's silence in memory of the late Anthony Foley, who died earlier this week. Anthony was the embodiment of Munster rugby and dedicated his life to the game he loved. From St. Munchan's to Shannon, Munster and then Ireland, Anthony was a true rugby great. May he rest in peace. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe a minute silence in memory of the late Anthony Foley, who died earlier this week. Anthony was the embodiment of Munster rugby and dedicated his life to the game he loved. From St. Munchan's to Shannon, Munster and then Ireland, Anthony was a true rugby racer. May he rest in peace. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe a minute silence in memory of the late Anthony Foley, who died earlier this week. Anthony was the embodiment of Munster rugby and dedicated his life to the game he loved. From St. Munchan's to Shannon, Munster and then Ireland, Anthony was a true rugby racer. May he rest in peace.